Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How to calculate a construction loan. In calculating a construction loan involves determining the total project cost, which includes land acquisition, labor, materials, permits, and other expenses. Next, subtract the owner's equity from the total project cost to find the loan amount needed. Then consider the loan-to-value ratio, typically around 80-90% for construction loans. Divide the loan amount by the loan-to-value ratio to calculate the total loan value. Lastly, factor in the interest rate and loan term to determine monthly payments.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.